What's going on, everyone? Kyle and Lauren here, and we are on the hunt for our next house hack.
In this series, Road to Our Next House Hack, we'll be taking you along with us as we search for a new 2-4 unit multifamily and renovate it into our new home.
Unlike our BRRRR criteria, this property has to check a few more boxes than just, is it a good deal? Because it's also going to be our home.
So let's dive in with our house hack criteria. First, the size and layout. In the past, we didn't really prioritize this. We were happy to live in whatever space was available, whether that be a small one-bedroom apartment in our first duplex or a third-floor walk-up with the triplex. This time around, we need a little bit more space that we could grow into.
So we're looking for a property that has at least one 3-bedroom unit available to us. We're looking to start a family and to stay in our home for a few years, so bedrooms are definitely needed.
Then we want direct access to our backyard for our dog. Yep, we said it. Ideally, this would be a back door in a first floor unit, but we can make a second floor unit work if there's a back deck with stairs down to the yard. Putting Bodhi on a leash and walking him down a flight of stairs and then around back to a yard is not fun, especially in the winter.
Next up is budget. If the numbers make sense, we're comfortable going up to $400,000 with our personal financial responsibility being less than $700 a month. Of course, we'd love to continue to live for free, but as long as house hacking lowers our living expenses, we still feel like it's a smart choice for us. And with going rents for a 3-bedroom unit in areas we're looking, coming in around $1,600 to $2,000 a month, $700 a month is an absolute steal.
The third criteria is it has to make sense as a rental after we move out, which is very important. So after fully renovating both sides, this property must cash flow at least $200 a month per door with a cash on cash return of at least 10% after all fixed expenses, reserves, and property management.
Now that we have our house hack criteria finalized, let's talk about how we're going to find it.
Similar to our BRRRR strategy, we'll be sourcing leads through the MLS, through direct mail campaigns, and through networking.
Then once we find it and close, we'll begin renovations. Now, I know we talk a lot about outsourcing and scaling, but for our house hack, we'll most likely DIY some of the work to keep costs down since we'll be funding this project with our own money and most likely not refinancing afterward.
So for all of you who have missed seeing Kyle swing a hammer, this series is for you.
In the first episode, we'll be driving for dollars, touring a property on the MLS, and we may be putting in an offer. You'll just have to check it out to see.
So we hope you join us on our road to our next house hack. So like this video, comment below, and subscribe to our channel. We're excited to have you guys along with us.